द क्रंचेस बाय चार्ल्स बुकोस्की. टू मच टू लिटिल और नॉट इनफ. टू फैट टू थिन और नोबडी. लाफ्टर और टीयर्स और इमेक्युलेट. हेटर्स लवर्स नॉन कंसर्न. An old guy in a cheap room with a photography of Marilyn Monroe. Many old guys in cheap room without any photographs at all. There is a loneliness in this world so great that you can see it in the slow moments of the hands of clock. There is a loneliness in this world so great that you can see it blinking in neon signs. In Vegas, in Baltimore, in Munich, there are people so tired, so strafed, that buying a bargain can of tuna in a supermarket is their greatest moment, their greatest victory. We don't need new governments, new revolutions. We don't need new men, new women. We don't need new ways. Good Colombian cock, dildos, watches that give you the date. People are not good to each other. One on one, marks be damned. The sin is not the totality of certain systems. Christianity be damned. The sin is not the killing of a god. People are just not good to each other. We are afraid. We think that hatred means strength. What we need is less brilliance. What we need is less instruction. What we need are less poets. What we need are less Bukowskis. What we need is more beer, a typist, more Finches. We don't think about the terror of one person aching in one place, alone, untouched, unspoken to, watching a plan, being without telephone that will never ring, because there isn't one. More haters than lovers, slices of doom like taffeta. People are not good to each other. People are not good to each other. People are not good to each other. And the beads swing, and the clouds cloud, and the dogs piss upon the roses. And the killer beheads the child like taking a bite out of an ice cream cone. And the ocean comes in and out, under the direction of a senseless moon, and people are not good to each other.